Now, as I was traveling into Columbus, I had all kinds of different thoughts about my song and what it would be, you know. And I thought about Christopher Columbus and how if he knew that his name would be associated with this city, I mean, he would have turned his ship right around and went back to Europe. I mean, everything about Columbus is a lie. You know, it's pathetic, it's weak. I mean, let's talk about the Ohio State Buckeyes, you know? I mean, what is a Buckeye? I mean, it's got to be the least intimidating mascot I can think of.
Newsflash, Elias. Columbus is the birthplace of the goddess. In fact, I graduated high school in this very building. So I guess it's safe to say Columbus is home sweet home. And there's a little chant we like to do here in the Buckeye State, Elias. And it goes a little something like this. O-H! You hear that, Elias? You hear that? That is the sound of all the mindless Ohio imbeciles. I could not get out of this dump quick enough. It's like I was surrounded by all these decaying zombies like O-H-I-O, O-H-I-O. In fact, I think I recognize some of these zombies from high school. Hi, zombies. So Elias, it's clearly safe to say you are in the ring with the biggest star to ever come out of this city.
Yeah, it's obvious. That's very obvious, yes.
I don't want to keep dwelling on the awesomeness about me, so I wanted to come out here and personally apologize for the absurd reactions of the mother of the year, Trish Stratus. I mean, what kind of message is she sending to all these young girls around the world? That it's okay to go and slap people who are more talented and successful than you?
Oh, Alexa, I couldn't agree more, you know? I mean, there's just so much jealousy for beautiful and gifted superstars like us.
Exactly,
you know?
And don't even get me started on Ronda Rousey and her pet cat, Natty, but... But don't worry, I'm gonna take care of each one of them one by one. First, Trish at the first ever all-women's pay-per-view WWE Evolution, Ronda at Hell in a Cell, and Natty here tonight. But before I do that, could you sing that song you were about to play? Because I wanna walk with Elias.
Yeah, yeah, no, yeah, I will. I'll do it. Yeah, I'll play.
Interrupted again. I can't believe the goddess, but is she smitten with Elias?
Here it comes.